agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson, and we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, I think this should be a close game today, Derek. Yes, they didn't play well last time out, but they're a much better team than they showed in that match.
And now they get the ball rolling. And the starting 11 for the elite. Alisson begins in goal. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And the starting role in attack is handed to Olivier Giroud. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And the ball's gone. Claudio Marchisio. Virgil van Dijk. Desailly has it. Messi. Good pressure high up the pitch. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. He goes short. Well read to ease the pressure. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Nkunku. Very quick thinking there. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Nkunku. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Nkunku. Ibrahimovic. Clean challenge. Olivier Giroud. Can they create something from here? Magnificent challenge to win it back. Marchisio. Timely intervention. Neymar. Fekir. Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Fikayo Tomori. Now, let's see what they can do here. But nothing comes of it. They do like to press whenever they can. Nkunku. Mane. Now with Neymar. Can they convert? Oh, a smart stop. So the corner played into the box. And a fine stop. Corner again.
Ibrahimovic.
Wonderful goal. So a got past his man. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Effective challenge. Messi. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Messi. Will he play it in? And offside it is. Neymar. Can he take advantage? Surely. Oh, denied by the post. Can they forge ahead?
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Yes, so near indeed. But now they've got to concentrate on keeping their defensive shape. A timely intervention. Renato Sanchez. Well, a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. He must play with the cross. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Can they get in behind them? Ibrahimovic waiting. In it goes! He's made the brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
And the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
Mendy. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Nkunku. Well, nicely cut out. Marcel Desailly. Van Dijk with it. Nabil Fekir. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Desailly. Surely the equaliser. Pivotal moment defensively. Renato Sanchez. Nabil Fekir. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Fekir. Giving the ball away. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. But nothing comes of it. Le petit cadeau sera remis au détenteur du billet du match. On se voit là-bas. slides through a pass. And terrific defending to stop them progressing. Hakimi. Desai has it. And into the last 30 minutes now. Take it away. Teo Hernandez. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Mane. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. From a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Nabil Fekir. Possession given away, unfortunately. Neymar. Breaking at pace. Can they keep it going? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Getting in there to intercept. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Messi. Nabil Fekir. Lionel Messi. Shiro. Still a chance. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Succeeded in keeping it in play.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Mane. Swift ball into the area. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Nkunku, and the fans really want him to shoot. And a crucial intervention inside the box. It'll shortly be full-time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box that little bit quicker and get players attacking the ball. Otherwise, this game will just slip away from them.
Quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, right in the nick of time. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Can they hit on the break? Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, the decision. Decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
He's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Offside by a fraction. And support available. Losing possession here. Should cause problems for the defender. Dangerous. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Claudio Marchisio. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Desai. Fikayo Tomori. Now with Hakimi.
the electronic board showing one additional minute. Another great challenge, free kick here. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
Fekir. Neymar! And there it is! 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Corner again. Ibrahimovic! Oh, the overhead kick! Pure athleticism! Wonderful goal! Can they get in behind them? Ibrahimovic waiting. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.